somebody to freely express himself.
Yes, carry on.
That he's tired of being a slave in his own so-called country.
That
is a bad marriage.
Yes.
I have said it. That it would have been my preference for Nigeria to be together.
Yes.
But that preference cannot subjugate the preference of others who are tired of a bad country.
Yes.
Yes.
And the only option to keep Nigeria united is justice. And it is very obvious and clear that the Buhari regime does not believe
there's
in justice.
There's no justice.
Yes.
Otherwise,
referendum. That is what you need. Referendum.
Kenya, to go have brought Kanu
down to Nigeria.
When he was granted bail, he went back home. He went to his house and tried to kill people in his house.
Yes.
He ran away for you. And now he's traveled all the way to Kenya.
And adopted
him. And brought him back. And you say, when you brought him back, let us see